now that we have become able to understand the loneliness of the atoms of hydrogen, to grasp the very secrets of the elementary particles of the space-time curvature, the gravitational effects of the dark matter, the quantum mind, the dimension number 5. Will we supposedly fear less that shadow looming over us from the Milky Way's heart of the dark lord of nightmares, the cancerous black hole, supermassive eater of stars?